Good morning. Welcome to episode 5 of Get Growing, Brownfield's spring series of CAB conversations. If you look at the planting progress report, a lot of progress made around the country this week in both corn and soybean planting. And so we'll get right to it.
Finished corn on Monday night.
I actually just finished up planting beans.
We did have to run some pivots around on beans.
Things have finally warmed up.
Well, we've been really dry. Like I said, the last time we talked, we've been really needing a rain.
I'm not worried at all about our no-till beans. Those should have plenty of moisture to come right on up.
We've got a lot of crops that we just planted here in the last few days, so we've got a lot to get out of the ground yet.
The heat we've had the last few days has really pushed stuff through, so it really looks like we're in good shape as far as replant goes.
You just basically take what you can get and be prepared as you can.
You're at the mercy of the weather, so there's only so much that you can do.